Hello and welcome to Planning for Senior Life University. I'm Paul Nasto and I'll be your host for today. With me today is Maria White, owner of Enough with the Stuff. Maria works with empty nesters, aging adults, or their adult children to help them right-size their lives, whether they are downsizing to a smaller home or planning to age gracefully in place. What is your process when you help a senior with their downsizing?
So that's a common question. And basically, I go into the home and speak with the senior or the family as a whole. And I like to figure out what their goal is, whether it is moving out of the current home to either a 55 and older community or a senior living community, assisted living, whatever it is for that particular situation. And once I know the goal and where they're planning to go, then we tour the home and I can try to assess during that little tour how attached the client is to all of their things and whether they've made any preliminary decisions about the things in their home. And that gives me a good gauge as to how much I'll need to really help them through the hurdles of letting go, and which is a really big part of the process, is that letting go process. But that initial consultation is just a meet and greet, kind of get to know what their goals are and get a sense of what's in the home and how much they think they're going to be taking with them.
I would like to thank Maria White, owner of Enough with the Stuff, for joining me today. If you want to know more about Maria or other professionals servicing the senior community, please visit planningforseniorlife.com. I'm Paul Nasto, and thank you for viewing and listening today. And please join us next time at Planning for Senior Life University.